Lake Oroville is at 817 feet elevation as of Friday, with storage around 2.39 million acre feet, which is 68% of its total capacity and about 133% of the historical average. Feather River water releases are just over 1,700 cubic feet per second. Flows through Oroville are at 650 CFS, and releases from the Thermalito After Bay River Outlet are at 1,100 CFS. The DWR is still assessing those releases to the Feather River on a daily basis.